Yes, we do have B, which is FY 2013 CDBG grant supplemental resolution and declaration establishing no conflict of interest to the Second Harvest of South Georgia Foundation. Jason?
Yes, sir. This is an attempt for a reapplication of CDBG funds. The commission attempted to acquire these funds last year for Second Harvest and was not successful. And we are lining things up to re-attack and reapply for these funds, should the commission so choose. The improvements are to Second Harvest, their facility, and for their operations. With that, what we're asking for this morning is for support for the chairman to sign that resolution and for a declaration of conflict of interest so that we can move forward.
Do you have any questions for Mr. Babbitt? Hearing none. Now we can move to the county manager reports, agenda item number eight.
Mr. Chairman, commissioners, I have two reports I'd like to present